Hi everyone, hope everyone's doing okay. I wanted to share some lovely happy mail that I received from Susan Klein. Susan, thank you so much. I know I got my phone turned around wrong, but it is what it is, guys. It is what it is, let me put it like that for now in life. But anyways, I wanted to share what Susan got me and sent me. Susan, thank you so much. You didn't have to do all this goodness. First of all, house shoes. I don't know, Susan, if you knew this or not, I'm a house shoe fanatic because I wear them all the time around the home. So I wanted to put these on tonight. So thank you so much, Susan. They feel wonderful. Thank you so much for these. And then she sent me, let me see. Of course, I done undone everything. See how she did everything. But first of all, let me show the card she made. It's so pretty. And I done lost it out. Here we go. I'm so unorganized, y'all. But look at this. Isn't this lovely? Oh my goodness. Look at it, Susan. I mean, look at it, Susan. Look at y'all. Susan, I know you done seen it. But anyways, this is gorgeous. I absolutely love it. It is so pretty. Susan, thank you so much for it. It's beautiful. And then she sent me this paper pad, which is very, very pretty. Love that. Thank you so much. I'll try to show it in one hand here. It is gorgeous. Look at that. Oh, gosh. Isn't this pretty? Susan, thank you so much. It is absolutely beautiful. I love that. And then, she sent me this here. And this is a die. And isn't this gorgeous? Look at that. Make cards. Very pretty. Let's see if I can get this up here. I just knocked everything over. And then she sent me this graphic 45, the ephemera. Or journaling cards or something. I can't say. Oh, they're journaling cards, but I have this paper. So thank you so much, Susan. I don't think I've never used mine yet. So I've got these beautiful cards to go with it. Absolutely stunning. I love these. I love that collection, The Cottage Life. It is so pretty. Thank you so much, dear, for that. But anyways, the dies she sent me here. Won't you look how pretty this is? And it's a Cynthia card. And that's something I don't have no dies of. It's even got the stamps too with it. Look at that. How nice. Very pretty, Susan. Thank you so much. I absolutely love that. And that's not all, y'all. She sent me this. It's very, very pretty. The napkin holder with the roses on it. Isn't that pretty? I'll probably use this for something else besides napkins, y'all. It's too pretty, maybe on a desk or something. I love that. But she sent me the napkin. It says, hello, fall. Or hello, autumn. Very pretty, Susan. Thank you so much. And then, I got graphic 45 tags, y'all. Look at these, how nice these are. I love this. It's a tag album. Just now seeing that. Isn't it pretty? Oh, that's gonna be so cool. I'll have to open this and look at that. That is cool. I've never seen that tag album like that. And then, oh, would you look at this? Look at that. That little glass, I think, is like a candle holder. It's so cute. You can use it for a candle holder or anything, really. It is adorable, though. It's got the little flowers on it and stuff. It's so pretty, Susan. Thank you so much for this. I love it. Love the flowers. Love anything that has to do with flowers and stuff. And then, these little things where you can make a little magnets or little jewelry pieces. And it's got little, like, vintage girls on them. Let me show y'all here. Isn't this pretty? I can't. They're so cute. My goodness. Those are adorable, Susan. Thank you so much. I love those. And that is it. But Susan, thank you so much. Everything is so pretty. And I don't know what to say. You didn't have to do that, girl. But I love it. And I love everything. And I love you. And I love all of y'all. I'm sorry I ain't been around much. It's just, I have the same old stuff going on, y'all. Same old stuff. But anyways, I love y'all. And I hope everyone's doing great. And Susan, thank you so much for the beautiful gifts. Thank you.